Paisley on Sky Factory 2.
What's that? Cyanide Epic? What? What be this? What be this? And a slime! Die! Ah! Oh my gosh. Bacon Dad? Giant Waffle? What? Oh. He fell. What's that head? What? That's like, that guy from that show.
Giggity giggity. Giggity goo.
I don't like this. I don't like this. Ha! Ha! Joke's on you. Oh, but of course, Giant Waffle's fine. Giant Waffle doesn't feel pain like most of us. Is he gonna hit me, though? Oh! Come on, man. I just wanna have some waffles. Alright, this is gonna be dangerous. I'm just gonna have to knock him off. Oh no. Oh. That was. Ooh. Ooh. Dangerous. Alright. I was just listening to some music. One second. Alright. No. I made a mistake. Oh gosh. Let's take out the old. Oh gosh. I'm just afraid I'm gonna mine out too much.
Oh gosh.
Okay. Whew. That's why I gotta go slow and steady, win the race. Nah, it's so slow though. What? Did I count wrong? Alright, let's do this again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 25. What? I don't understand. I don't get it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Interesting. I cannot, in fact, count like I used to think I could. Fantastic. I'm very proud of myself. I hope you are too. No matter. We have trees for days, and I'm going to need to do a little bit of this, and then a little bit of that, and then a little bit of this, I think. Oh. I meant this. Haha! No! There we go. Oh yeah, I got a zombie head. I don't know what applicable to copper means, but I'll keep it, obviously. But what I was gonna say is the nice thing about that. Oh gosh. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Why? Whoa, stop! What are you doing? Stop! What? Why? It's cobblestone! Why did my cobblestone light on fire? Yo, I told you everything with this fire just goes wrong. Fire is dangerous. Oh my gosh. Not cool. Tis be not cool. Fellow youngsters. Or, people. Fellow viewers. Fellow enjoyers of trees. of fires. Don't enjoy fire. Fire's bad. Fellow. Ah, who cares? Let's plant some of these. Of course. You know, that's true. Building. Yeah, that's a good point. I probably shouldn't be building trees right over a fire. You got me. You got me. Let's do some of this then. Cool. I'm actually gonna do this then because... Actually, if I have any oak trees... Oak trees give me those apples. And I like them apples. I mean, these trees are cool and all. But... They don't give you apples. Okay? Let's do... That should be enough, right? No. Thank you. Okay. So that should be good as far as that is concerned. Obviously none of it is built out. You know what, for safety reasons, I'm going to do a little bit of this. There we go. Just in case. Can I walk through that? Yeah. Now I can't. There we go. A little safer. Just the way someone likes it. Dirt. 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 3, 4, 5, and 4. Cool. What was I gonna do? Probably build things. Oh yeah. It's called the three slabs. All I need. I don't have any slabs. Yes, I do. Don't tell me I don't know what I'm talking about. Let's get more. I could have 6. Alright, so what these things are cool for... is that... I can put these on there, and I remembered that all the way from forever ago. Oh, okay. Gotta click on the thing. Aw, yeah. Very good. So I'm gonna put this away. Safely put away. We'll keep these here. I'm gonna add some more cobblestone to Joe. It doesn't break on me. I'm gonna keep all this dirt. I need more dirt. Looking more like an actual Minecraft inventory every day. Wonderful. Let's get... I'm gonna get this wood out of my inventory because I don't need it. Don't need you. Don't need you. I could keep the bone, I guess. And then... I'm gonna say the next step is a bed, but whatever. Not that concerned. Wool is somewhat okay, not too terribly difficult to get. Gotta keep this here. Oh, the water knocked it away. Gotta keep it. Gotta keep the torches here. Gotta remember where I began. All right. So this is going to be super dangerous, and I'm not going to continue building too late because I don't want to die. I'm just going to get it started. Alright. So what's going to happen? So a little bit of that. A little bit of that. Some of that. Tiny little bit of this. And one of these. Alright. You following? If picking up what I'm putting down. And then do a couple of these. Just a few. Just like five. And then I'm gonna do. This is so nervous. I don't like holding down the shift button with my little finger. I may have heard me say that before, but I still stand by it because it's very nerve-wracking. I don't trust it. One of these, one of those, a couple of these, mostly that. Okay, one more. One more row. And then I'll run back to the safety of my platform. Well, or walk. Alright. I didn't close the gate. Whatever. I'll live. Hopefully. Let's get some more of ye old cobblestone. Drying rack, 60%, 60%. Okay. I just heard what sounded like a flute outside my building. Interesting. I'm going to use the transfer node, and then I need an auto hammer, and the auto hammer will break it down to dust, and then if I have an auto smelter, it'll take all my dust and make it into beautiful ores like redstone, and I will be set for life, or at least a few days, until I need more. Well, that was good. Oh, there we go. Okay. Let's do one of you. No! Is this full? I didn't check. Is it? Now it is. Alright, let's see what this is. Ha! Monster jerky. Ha ha! The only good reason to kill zombies. Now they're useful. That's just wonderful. I get to take back from my enemies and make them worth something. I will avenge their death, even though I caused it, by eating them. That's not right. That's not cool. Ooh. Alright. I got tons more cobblestone. But in case I fall, put this all in here. I'll keep the monster jerky. I won't keep this. Don't need that. I don't need that. I just need these. No, I do need this. That should be good. Actually, I need... let's build another in case I need to break it down real quick. Actually, I'm thinking I should look up the numbers. I lied. I'm not going to look up the numbers right now, but I am going to start building up slowly. Was F3 plus B. Well, that shows hitboxes, but I wanted to see the spawning areas. I'll live. I'll make it. So that'll stay for now. Until I get more. Which I can do right now, that's true, but I also want to mine this tree. I want to hit this tree. At least 42 times. Or none. Oh, goodness. No. I didn't mean to break that in one fell swoop. I'm not Paul Bunyan. What? Lame. Lame. Did I put him here? Yes, I did. Alright, so I'm gonna get back to this. And, well, that's it for today's episode. I did a little bit of stuff, a little bit of things. I accomplished some things, and I did some stuff. And if you weren't following that, neither was I. Next time I'll build more of this. I'll probably cut down some more trees, and hopefully build some contraptions. Whether or not I can, we'll find out. But for now, thank you so much for watching. I will see you all later. Have a nice day. Take care.
Giggity giggity. Giggity goo.